The cream, they say, will rise to the top. Well, one of these nations is going to be part of the cream of the semi-final of this World Cup, and one will go home. We'll see. It's Uruguay versus France from Sochi, and it's live. A very big welcome to you all to Sochi and the quarter-final that we've got before you in this FIFA 2018 World Cup. Martin Tyler, along with Alan Smith. Our main game for you from the FIFA World Cup. It's Uruguay, and they will play France. We talk about the highest level that a player can achieve. Alan, you had the honour of playing for England, and we've got two national teams here today.
Oh, it's always a special moment. You pull on your nation's shirt, always a big game. This is no different.
France will be pleased to be in this quarter-final. Well, not so much that in Brazil they did something similar, but in 2010 they were the laughing stock of the World Cup. So this is a big step forward from what was only 8 years ago.
Well, yeah, that's exactly right. They imploded that year, but they've left those days behind and they look a unified outfit now.
Muslera with the save. This is Uruguay's lineup. Fernando Muslera starts in goal.
Diego Godin starts alongside Jose Maria Jimenez in the heart of defence. In attack, Luis Suarez plays up front with Edinson Cavani.
A lot of interest in how France would line up today. Here it is.
Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Antoine Griezmann plays up front with Olivier Giroud.
Just to go back to France in this quarter-final, and the contrast, really, with 8 years ago when they had that mutiny and really everybody was laughing at them.
Well, they were, but they're not laughing now, given how much talent they've got at their disposal, this France team.
Delighted to be involved here in Russia. 4 years ago seems a long time now. Memories of Brazil and the 7-1 semi-final win for Germany, and Germany coming through to win the tournament. It was somehow he saved it. France have been given the corner. I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in
position. And that is the first goal, and it could be the one that actually shapes the destiny of the day. With attacking play like this and this goal.
Well, it was a beautifully struck corner and the finish was deadly.
You can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. That's good for France, they've got this lead. De Arrascaeta. Luis Suarez. It's 4 years since the last World Cup in Brazil. We're looking forward mostly here. Giroud! Griezmann!
Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
One more look at what happened earlier. Could the defender have done anything different, Alan?
He's half turned away, and that didn't help. If he'd have closed it down a bit more bravely, it might have been better.
Restarting at 2-0. Goal for the visitor. De Arrascaeta. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Good forward play from them. Strong challenge. Nice return pass. Luis Suarez. The player's holding his breath now, I think. He's already on a yellow. One or two of his teammates saying, why did you do that? You know you were booked, they knew he was booked.
And most importantly, the referee knew he'd been booked. Off he goes.
Yeah, I think sometimes this lad, I've seen it before, he does lose a bit of focus and lose his discipline in the challenge.
Mbappe. Tried his luck from a long way out, but the goalkeeper very comfortable in dealing with it. Supported there as he can head it on to
Griezmann.
Well, the keeper got to that and probably should have done.
Yeah, you would expect him to save it, and he did.
Definitely a throw in there. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Olivier Giroud. Not a good challenge by the defender. Time to get the ball in. Crosses aimed at Griezmann. Defended well. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Guiding the pass through. And France working the ball cleverly into a really promising position. No need to attack so much in the second half as the half-time whistle goes, but also they've got to guard against complacency as well. Delighted to be involved here in Russia. Somehow he saved it. Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession.
It's 4 years since the last World Cup in Brazil.
Giroud! Griezmann!
Supported there as he can head it on to
Griezmann!